Alright, that's how you do it. Just try to change the HDMI ports. If you're using a splitter, that sometimes causes an issue with the connection board. So try to disconnect from the main source of HDMI to reset the handshake. Well, I hope that helps. But take note, this will not work for everyone. So don't blame me or anyone if this doesn't work for you. Just take your console to the nearest Sony Service Center. Well, have a good day. Good luck. See you on the next video.